Well, the question to this is a little complicated. When you say strict, it means that you're doing a complete clean fast, you're eating within your calorie windows, you're doing really well. The reality of it is intermittent fasting gets affected by your menstrual cycles, your moods, things that are happening in life, and it's okay to give yourself permission to not have perfect fast days or perfect eat days. It's really about progress and not perfection. And the key is if you have a misstep or not a perfect day, to get right back into your schedule and try to improve the day after next. So I definitely have not have a track record of perfect fasting or strict fasting, and I give myself permission for that to be okay, but I continue with my fasting schedule, and that is the difference between fasting here and there and making fasting a lifestyle.